Welcome back to Uni Magic and
that's Taylor Ellie Warnock. So before we start this video, remember to smash that subscribe button, same with the comment button and the like button and the share button, also the notification bell. A notification bell, if you don't know, is once you've subscribed, it's hungry, and there's a little bell on the side. Okay. Today, as you can see, we're opening
Hatchimal
Collectible! So she says that there's going to be a gold ball in here, so I don't know.
Yeah. And here's another hook.
Okay. So it's got a bumpy. So the boy's rabbit's heart.
It's got something to protect it.
Wow.
Okay, well, so ours isn't a golden ball.
No, it's a golden Hatchimal, not a golden ball. So we have blue spots on this one. So here, wanna rub it? You rub that side and I'll rub this side. And guys,
the half of the heart is equal. It's changing.
Yeah, it's changing.
You do your side and then I'll do my side.
Okay, it's a hot day today. Here where we live. It's not really pink though, please. Okay, so it's turned off pink. So quickly, before it gets cold.
Me.
It's fine.
Ooh, I see the cracks in the egg.
Yeah. Is it pink? Show them it.
It's pink. I just cracked it.
So she cracked it. Ready?
Let's see what it is. Is it the golden one?
I mean, it's yellow. So let's give you the look of what we can see. I think we got like a narwhal or something.
I don't know.
Oh, what? Narwhal.
Oh yeah, we did.
It's a crab. It's a crab.
I'm gonna give him a nest. Guys, you see where these lines are? You can crack it up to there and then it will have a nice nest.
Yeah. You just burned a bit. You failed. It kind of cracked a bit more than that, did it?
No, that's how it's supposed to.
So let's just check if there's a collector's guide in here. I don't really remember because we haven't opened these in a long time. That's just the instructions. We don't need those. Okay, this landed right here. And all the way over there.
There we go.
Ooh,
let's break these bits. I'm gonna break these bits.
Oh, me too, me too, me too.
No.
You have lots. You have big ones. Okay, give me that smaller one then.
Let's break them up. Okay, so this is the little crab. Check. Ooh, I like my nestiness.
Okay. Ooh,
can I have some hay so I'm more comfy, boo?
Actually, I'm not going to break this up. I'm just going to keep like rubbing the heart all the time.
Guys, we have to give him some bits. That's what he means by hay, to be comfortable. He's like, hurry up. I'm really not comfortable. It's not comfortable, little crab. It's comfortable.
It kind of changed it. So I'm going to keep the bits that have hearts on them. So that's another bit. Let's see.
Hurry up, people. Hurry up. I really am not comfortable.
Comfortable
in crab.
Guys, and we actually don't speak this accent. We actually speak a much different accent normally.
But it's just like weird. I just revealed
it's like voice. Really weird speaking in my actual accent. Wait, is this my actual accent? Wait, yeah. Let me just talk to you. Is this my actual accent?
Yeah. This is my accent.
Okay, so
he just fell.
Okay, so this is fake. So let's review some toys. Wanna review some toys?
Come on, let's review some toys.
Okay, that was the name. Okay, come on, let's review some toys.
Okay.
That's not it.
Ask me a question.
Okay, wait. I'm actually just gonna tell you what my action is. So, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Before you start the video, remember to smash that subscribe button. I think it's like that. I don't know. I actually don't know. I don't know what kind of my accent is. Like, I'm not good. So now I'm just gonna speak in my normal. So wait, this is my fake accent. I actually don't even know what my fake accent is. So, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So that's my fake one. And my real one is this, I think. So I'm just gonna keep doing this till like the end of the video. I'm probably gonna, you know, not pass. It's really hard to like talk in your real accent.
Is that your real accent? I don't know that.
Yes. I just done it again. I just speak in a fake accent. Spoke, I mean.
Speaked. Did you just say speaked?
I said spoke. So we have got...
Nearly finished.
Yeah. And we have this crab right here. I feel like it's got like wings here. Are these his wings? Because like here are his claws.
Those really, really can't be his ears. Ooh, it tastes weird.
Did you eat it?
No. I didn't eat it.
They're hard. Wow.
Why would I eat?
Come on.
That would be crazy.
Guys, comment down below who do you think she's gonna Miranda Sings. Okay then, this is not gonna be my best Miranda Sings, but I'm still gonna try. Okay, that's not it, guys. That's not it.
It is. I finished my nest.
Oh, I thought you had to do like much smaller pieces.
No.
I did like nearly tiny.
Watch out, guys, you may fall.
Yeah.
There we go. Ooh, that's a lot. That feels so cool. I think they're not going to fit with yours.
Okay, you make yours small so that they'll fit.
Okay.
But then Krabby won't fit.
Oops. Wait, what should we name him, guys? Comment down below.
Yes, comment down below and then we'll name it.
I will pick the best name. Because it might
we're probably going to be like my one name. Comment or not? No comments.
Because we're not that famous.
Like, yeah, but when future.
But since this is better, I am Swiss Swiss. And Honey Elsie. I love Honey Elsie. And Shiggy. And Treat.
Her horse.
Treat gets a treat. Treat is one of her horses. And Treat gets a treat.
That is like
one. So, hey. People like crabs.
Wow, like her nest is like literally full.
People like crabs.
So this is it.
Okay, let's check. It looked comfortable. Comfortable, Krabby. It's not comfortable.
It's okay, but I don't like it that much. Hey, who's this? What is this? So yeah, anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. Wait, we didn't finish. I'm gonna show you my ribbon dance.
I'm gonna show you my ribbon.
So we also got these like really long ribbons. So yeah, I'm just gonna move you a bit back, guys. There we go. So this is the ribbon.
You do your ribbon knots and I'll do mine.
Okay. We're gonna get some better leaves later, but this is the best we got.
Come on, stand below.
Who do you think is better? But probably it's gonna be my sister. It's probably gonna be you, Harry.
I think it's gonna
be a blue rainbow. That's not my best floss either.
And floss.
Let's do like a little rainbow here. Da dee da dee da. Unicorns! Unicorns in a rainbow. In a double rainbow.
Annoying me.